Yo, what's up guys? I am finally playing the full version of the Crew Motorfest. I spent 5 or so hours with the trial, loved it, waited for it to go on sale, picked it up on Black Friday along with several other games, and here we are, getting back into it. As you can see, there are a lot of playlists now, but some of them I have not unlocked yet, like this gold tickets you see on the top right corner of them. That means I don't have the required vehicle to do it. I'm glad they added a new drift one. There's quite a bit of Lamborghini, bikes, electric, dream cars. I mean, these are the ones already completed right here. Well, not fully completed, but I completed the races. I'm sure there's challenges and side quests too. But we're gonna go do the American Muscle. Locked. I'll have to unlock it by driving there. I see. It's been a while since I played this, but boy do I love this game.
Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff, driver.
And there's my Porsche. Ooh, I missed this shit. Yeah, driving around Hawaii has never been this good. Test drive unlimited did well, but not this good. Shit, okay, I wasn't ready for that. Again, that was my first turn in month, at least, maybe 2 months.
Muscle cars are more than just a 70-year-old car trend. It's an entire chunk of the American car culture. To tons of people, muscle cars are the epitome of what a vehicle should represent. Allure and power, with some crucial tweaks, and just the right amount of outside-of-the-box thinking.
Cars I missed that turn.
Their fullest might and glory.
Oh, no. Be a little reckless. Oh, that bike's fast. Yeah, I bet that bike playlist is gonna be a lot of fun.
There's no standard definition of a muscle car. They are sometimes described as American-made two-door sports cars with a powerful engine. But that's a little reductive, don't you think? Others define them by their V8 engines and rear-wheel drivetrains. The truth is, muscle cars are a philosophy. It's a creed more than anything else.
Well, you might almost be there, I don't know. Whoa.
With such an aura, no wonder American Muscle is one of Motorfest's flagship playlists.
Are we almost there?
It for yourself? Well, good news. We're almost there.
Here we are. cinematic sequences in this game are so sick. I love how they use real footage. A lot of cool animations. It's sick. Alright, I just got all my trophies. The ones I got when I played the trial. There's only a couple, but... Alright. Plenty of events.
Another activity awaits.
All right, we're gonna drive this race. Do it real quick. Obviously, I'm not gonna be driving my Porsche in a race. They will give me a loaner.
Don't expect the first event to be a warm-up. Things will get tough real fast. But you'll be backed up by one of the festival's closest partners, Jim Hayfield, a rock star among car collectors.
Boy, I need to get this under control. It's crazy, the side looks lime green now. Instead of mint.
That's not a figure of speech. Jim's an actual rock star, who just so happens to own one of the greatest muscle car collections in the world. He's the person lending us all the cars you'll drive during this playlist. And he's got quite the lineup. No one's better suited to give you advice on handling these jacked up cars. So he'll also be in touch with you as you race. No pressure.
Going fucking 200 some mile an hour right now. Yeek! I knew that was gonna be a wreck. I knew that was gonna be a wreck for sure. Almost paid $18 more to buy the edition of this game that came with the season pass.
The tag's
right
there.
I just didn't really think I needed
it. Heartbeat, the song of a V8, music on. Turn up the volume if you dare.
Plus, not getting it is what allowed me to purchase Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. And yeah, that game's great. So I'm glad I did that instead. Because now I have both games. All right, here we go. Finally, a race. Driving a Mustang GT. Okay. Here we go.
Hey dude, you hear me okay? How's it going in there? Yeah, Jim here. I'm guessing you've been told I'll be tagging along. That is my car you're driving after all. All right, let's get straight into it. Rock on.
Man, this Mustang is all right, but
I'm here because my boys at Motorfest needed the best possible lineup for this gig, and just so happens I got the greatest models you can ask for in my garage. Here's the drill: I provide, you drive.
Man, this thing drifts so easily. Jesus.
Don't get shy now. Every car you'll use in this playlist are part of my personal collection. But hey, that's okay. This was my idea, so don't get all nervous about it.
Oh, we can win this.
These ponies are made for rough handling. No matter how fast and harsh you drive, they can take it. And I've been told, you know your way around cars anyway. No sweat, just go. Whether you're a muscle head or you're just here for the Discovery Tour, it doesn't matter. If you're into cars, you're gonna love this.
That was my bad. I'm getting passed again. There's no way.
Like a chunky down-tuned guitar riff. Another lap to go.
One more lap.
You got the path memorized? Then punch it. Me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better. That's it. Fire it up.
All right, we got this. We got this. We got, hell yeah, we got it. I'm so hyped to finally have this game. It's so much fun. I mean, who doesn't like tearing up Mustangs? Especially when they're not yours. I got all sorts of stuff for that.
Great job, but the journey is far from over.
All right, we'll do one more race. Vegas Strip?
You can't talk about American muscle cars without talking drag racing. The two are pretty much intertwined.
I'm gonna do a drag race, let's see.
Muscle cars became popular during the 60s. At the time, they were mostly rear-wheel drive cars made from affordable everyday vehicle bases, but equipped with powerful V8 engines from much larger machines. One of the goals in making such performance-focused cars was covering a quarter mile as fast as possible. Can you guess which motor racing sport is about going all out for that very distance? Indeed.
Oh, shit.
There's a strip real close. A proper try is better than a thousand words.
All right, we'll do this drag race real quick. I'm sure this will not take long. Oh, they give me flats. Hopefully we can win this on the first try. Just look at this, how cool. That's a Soki, I know him.
Drag racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. Right on.
Did we win? Hell yeah. First try. Gear shift bad. Top speed 286. Damn. Hey, we did it though. That's all that matters. Oh, we gotta go again.
Keep that gauge in the green zone. A good burn is essential here.
Didn't do it. Damn. Try again. I'll run three. Okay, maybe not.
Come on, give me that perfect burn.
I like that part. That's cool.
You've got pipes.
Oh, we did that. Hell yeah. I'm still doing bad on the gear shifts. I don't know when it's wanting me to shift. Like, I'm going to the red line, but it has like this green marker before that. I don't understand. Oh well. Well, that was very fast. We've got 1,000,000 credits. I've yet to spend them on anything. I knew I'd eventually purchase the full game.
Good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead.
All right, well, I guess we'll do this final race since that didn't really count
Muscle
as a race.
Muscle cars are the call for freedom.
The freedom okay, we're
to turn
about a mile
an ordinary
away.
Car into a vehicular marvel. With a state of mind far away from luxury brand strategies and pricing. And the freedom you feel from actually being behind the wheel of said cars. A feeling deeply organic and yet intangible. But Jim should be much better than I am at conveying emotions. He's human after all.
Now you hear that going off. That's my first treasure. Cool. Alright, let's get in here and do this race. Hopefully they give me a cool car. Another Mustang, okay. I guess we're just driving Mustangs in this. This is the only American muscle that exists is Mustangs in this world. I don't understand. I mean, I race against Camaros and Challengers. That one's the sickest one yet, though. Oh, damn, that's fucking dope. Race for this? Oh, okay, okay. It's like a time trial type thing. That I can do. I actually prefer
hey,
this.
Dude, we're back. This time it's one of those outrun type of events. Drive fast, hit the checkpoints on time. It's just like that rad game from the 80s.
I don't know what game they're talking about, to be honest. Rad game from the 80s. If you know what game that is, comment.
It's
tell me.
Spot, right?
We got plenty of time. Yes, it looks like it.
That's my mixtape we're listening to. Meshes well with the sound of the engines, you feel me? I couldn't put you through a muscle car ride with...
Hold up.
Got some proper riffs, could I?
God damn it, that was bad.
What kind of vibe are you getting from that Mustang GT? The thing about muscle cars is it's all about that optimal weight-power ratio, which brings top-notch performance, that sweet spot.
Yeah, looks like we're gonna do this with ease. unless they do something like make the last checkpoint really far apart from the... Otherwise, I'm good. I've been racing perfectly. I'm going off the track, doing all types of dumb shit, hitting the wall.
Past this point, you're in for a serious series of turns. Make sure to stay on the road. Told ya, and there's more coming. But hey, curves are part of the fun.
Jesus, I need to get better. I've lost my skill. I was a beast at this game before. Glad I didn't run face first into that. That was bad. I mean, look, what am I doing? Maybe I just suck with muscle cars? I don't know, but... Sorry, I got a trophy. I was seeing what it was. Just traveled 25 miles or some shit. I don't fucking know what it was.
Hang in there. Just a few more and you'll reach the finish line.
Bro, this thing is fucking crazy. Just the back end kicks so easily.
You're out of the woods. Finish big.
Plenty of time left over. We good.
This gig's all gravy for you. Am I right?
Well, that was fun. Crew Motorfest, one of my favorite open world racing games of all time. It's a really fun game, guys. If you like racing games, just check it out. This and Gran Turismo 7 are my two favorites right now. Need for Speed Unbound was good, and it's close to this one, but I just prefer the overall brightness of Hawaii and the event structure. I like this more, but the customization in Need for Speed is hard to beat, so.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one.
All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video because we did several races and I just wanted to, you know, do another video on this game because it's been so long since I played it and I'm gonna be playing it more. I forgot you could rewind. Damn, I'm seeing that over there now. But yeah, this is gonna be in my rotation. Let's just say that I'm not gonna be playing this exclusively because I've got Star Wars Jedi Survivor, Evil West, Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, Hogwarts Legacy. I mean, add all those games up, plus Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 I recently got. That's a lot of titles. But this is my go-to racer when I get in the mood for that. Because I played the shit out of Gran Turismo 7 already. I've already done pretty much everything in it that I want to do besides collect every car, which will take an eternity. So I'm probably not going to do that. But yeah, Crew Motorfest. If you enjoyed it, comment below, let me know. And if you aren't subscribed, subscribe. I'll catch you in another video soon. Peace out.